Hi everyone! So this is kind of a random Christmassy video. Just gonna be like the decorations I have because of Christmas. So yeah, and then I'll show you like the mess. I was pretty bored, so I thought I'd just make a random video. And I can't edit it because it'll take it too long to upload. And I've got a massive mess in the pig's room to in the piggy's area to tidy up. So I just kind of thought I'd show you a bit of a Christmas tour thing. I will put in the description bar where to skip to if you want to skip this. But yeah, so it's just on this little IKEA unit. And we just have these baubles. These are just like green and red, of course. And they're just in like this little glass jar. Then we have this little angel which my nana bought my mum, because she knows my mum loves candles, and you just put a little tea light candle in there and it kind of lights up the angel's dress. Then we have these two little, which you can see there. Got little Christmas trees in, and they were also off my nana because my mum loves candles. And then I've got my friend's present. This is my present to my brother, and that's just a pair of Calvin Klein, what are they called, pyjamas. But yeah, he's spending more on me, but he's older, so yeah. Then these are just presents for my two friends. I need to get more though because that's not enough. I'm gonna get three more for my other three friends too. And I think they look really pretty. So they're just on here, so we don't have the Christmas tree. And yes, the cat will mess with them. So we've got to be careful. And then we just have this is it called Frankincense and Myrrh? Yeah. From Marks and Spencer's, but it's so nice. So nice. If you're ever in Marks and Spencer's, smell it. It's so nice. That's just one of them little liquid diffusers, and that's just down a little coaster so it doesn't mark it. So yes, that is that. We also have some other decorations which I'm going to show you now. Be careful you don't see me in the mirror. So just have a little mini stocking, and then it says Merry Christmas. And then it just says another little thing, but this is really cute. It looks really like handmade, is it, or homemade? I don't know. This was from Laura Ashley, where I got my friend's presents from. And this was £15, but it was reduced from £25. I wouldn't have paid £25 for it, to be honest. But you know, £15 is okay, I suppose. Yeah, so we don't have the Christmas tree. I'm just gonna spin. There we go. The Christmas tree is gonna go here. We have got two Christmas trees up in the loft, but we were debating whether to put a real one up or a fake one up. I kind of need to sit down. So yes. But we are gonna get it tomorrow. We're a bit late as it's the 10th tomorrow. 10th, yeah. But oh well. So yes, we don't have a Christmas tree yet. The only kind of Christmas tree thing we have is that. I'm not going to go too close to the mirror. There you go. These light up. They're so cool. If I show you, you won't be able to see it. But if I show you, how cute are they? And these are from QVC. If you don't know what QVC is, it's like a shop where they sell. It's on like an online shopping thing. If you have Sky, go on 640 and you'll find it. So I'm going to end this video. Oh no, I'm not. I need to go and show you the piggies. So I'm going to go run. Getting really dark outside now. Here's a hamster cage. It's not normally there. The maiden's normally there, and the hamster cage is over there, but this is here now, I think, unless my mum asks me to move back. Then we've got the Christmas box, which I'm going to chuck away. I need to put all the toys away. Then we've got a load of rubbish all over, which I kind of need to tidy up. So yes, I'll show you the piggies, wherever they've gone. Well, there's piggy's bum. Oh dear, I've kind of woke her up. Sorry, baby. Sorry, baby. And there's the piggy. A bit sleepy. So, yes. Oh, no, what if I broke? Oh, it's okay. So, yes. If you've not wondered, Harry's got his old water bottle. Just because... Oh, dear. This Living World one isn't working at all. It works for a little bit. And then the... Oh, the little vacuum thingy kind of breaks down and gets stuck, which isn't good. But yeah, so I'm going to take that back and I'll order one on from Vet UK when I make an order after Christmas. But yes, so I need to clean the pigs out. Harry's got his blue car fresh. As you can see, it's really cute. And he's just asleep in that tissue box there. Yeah, so this is all going to be moved off here. This might be his permanent place, I'm not sure. But yes, so I hope you all enjoyed this video. I better go and tidy up all of this mess before my mum gets home at 4. So yes, I hope you enjoyed this video. I'm a little starter. But yes, so I hope you enjoyed. I keep saying but yes. Yeah, okay, so thanks for watching and I'll see you all soon. Bye.